Off we go again. Can't believe I'm documenting everything. I've got to be mental. Look, the toilet. Okay, so I can cut across over here, cut back down the river path to where the campground started, reverse back there, take a break, cross over the spillway. And then head to the marsh. Oof. It is. Oh, it's killing my feet. We'll do this. Oh, that's slightly nicer. Oh, my feet are going to be sore later. That's the walk-in campsite. That's where I just was. The place is a little smaller than it looks. I say that as I scramble along and gasp for air. Ooh, it's a big hawk or something. Trinity River paddling trail. Oh, so that's where the entrance point is. Oh! Big ass heron. Okay, so that would have eventually spat me out over here, I guess. No safety, no swimming. There's the Trinity coming out from under the dam. That's loud. Alrighty. So that's the Trinity. Hell, I haven't skipped rocks in forever. That won't work all that well because of the waves. It's a really good one. That wasn't it. Last one. How about this last one? Skipping stones into the Trinity. What a blast. See, somebody couldn't put in enough effort to get it to the damn trash can. Yeah, break, people. And if I'm correct, this will likely end up spitting me out onto the Redbud trail where I was earlier. And the time is currently 2:40, or 2:39. Plenty of time. Although the Mars Trail is the longest one. When I get to where the campground is, I'm going to go ahead and shut it off and then resume it back up the way. I'm glad I brought that third battery too. Might need it in the marsh. What I thought. Okay, we made it back. We'll double back and head on the other way.